Dear Theodortha, I'm sorry I haven't written in a while. Things at the front aren't looking too good. France is still in the hands of the Germans, and America and the English are planning an attack on the beach of Normandy, but we are worried about the outcome. I've been called away for the last week. We are working on a project called the Chronologie. It's a time machine that will allow us to travel through the past and future to predict the outcomes of this war. I don't know when I'll see you again. My dearest hopes, my love.
Who are you?
Robert.
Where am I?
France.
What year is this?
2018.
It worked.
Sure. Okay.